coach. That's tough. I ain't gonna lie to you. If y'all can tell from the title, well, first of all, what is good, A-Team? It's your boy, A-T, back at it with another reaction, coach. Now, the damn instrumental we was just vibing to is the instrumental to the track we about to check out. That money is tough, coach. Y'all can tell from the title, we got I think this is Birdman's track, if I'm not mistaken. It's called Stunner Man, featuring Roddy Ricch, Lil Wayne, and I think Birdman has a verse on this as well. This should be dope as hell, you feel me? Like I said, just from that instrumental alone, this money is riding. Going crazy, bruh. So this one might be one of those tracks, you feel me? I don't know, we about to find out. I think they're supposed to be dropping off a music video, but they haven't dropped it yet, so we just about to check out the track for now. And if they drop the visuals, and the visuals is worth doing a reaction to, then I'll drop a reaction to that as well. So y'all let me know in the comments, you feel me? If the visuals drop anytime soon, let me know if y'all want me to check it out, but I don't need to hold this up. Go ahead and check this out, bro. In fact, somebody already made a damn instrumental for it, though. This bit only been out like 10 hours. Well, let's see what it's talking about. Hold on, bro. This beat is too tough.
Had to creep through the night in a spaceship. We was running outside from the Jake. Now I put a lot of ice in the face. Keep a lot of shooters in the cut. And I got a ride with a tug up. Gave 100 racks on my brother. Pop out the check, I'ma fuck up. And I got the whole hood on gold. Look at my neck, my wrist, my pinky on frog.
This is that Roddy I be talking about, bruh. This is that Roddy I be talking about. Because I think the last reaction we did to Roddy Ricch was, I want to say he was featured on that DJ Khaled album. He might have did something else after that. I think he was just on the track not too long ago, bro, or featured on something. Oh yeah, it was on the DJ Khaled. On DJ Khaled's album, but I can't remember the damn name of it. Body in Motion, and that was dropped 2 days ago. I thought they dropped that way before, but Body in Motion was featuring Bryson Tiller, Lil Baby, and Roddy Ricch. I think that was the last that we've heard from him, but the last reaction we did on the channel was the 42 Doug and Roddy Ricch. And on there, like I said, I like what Roddy Ricch did on there, but that wasn't the most craziest Roddy Ricch verse, you feel me? But this here, like, this is a Roddy Ricch type of beat. You can hear him with those little added vocals on there, so you already know he was about to slide on it. But this is like Roddy Ricch prime type shit, you feel me? Like, going crazy.
I bought a wipe and take her. Had to creep through the night in a spaceship. We was running outside from the Jake. Now I put a lot of ice in the face. Keep a lot of shooters in the cut. And I got a ride with a tug up. Gave 100 racks on my brother. Pop out the check, I'ma fuck up. And I got the whole hood on gold. Look at my neck, my wrist, my pinky on frog. Stunner man, drip down to my toe.
Yeah,
still blowing a roll. Got it for a ride when I drive through the hill. All of my niggas outside for real. I'm about to shit on niggas diarrhea. It's a lot of fake niggas, I'ma die real. I be hanging out.
I'm about to shit on these niggas diarrhea. It's a lot of fake niggas, I'm real. Hold on, bro. This is like, this is a perfect Roddy Ricch verse right here, bro. Or at least as far as I've heard, my nigga. He's sliding. And if you drop this in the car, you going crazy.
My neck, my wrist, my pinky on frog. Stunner man, drip down to my toe. Still pulling in a road. Got it for a ride when I drive through the hill. All of my niggas outside for real. I'm about to shit on niggas diarrhea. It's a lot of fake niggas, I'ma die real. I be hanging outside with gorillas. Lost my dog when I die with my nigga. Niggas rather be fly than real. And if the opps wanna slide, get hit up. I'm in a game for the dirty. My right hand keep a 30 clip. I done did some
bruh,
time.
Hey, he riding on this bit. He on this bit for a minute. Bruh, can I restart it one more time, my nigga? We vibing, right? Ain't we vibing? All right, my nigga. Some of y'all be like, bro, just let it one time, my nigga. Like, he's sliding. I can't. Did I tell Roddy to get on here and slide like this, my nigga? You feel me? I didn't tell him to do it.
Had to creep through the night in a spaceship. We was running outside from the Jake. Now I put a lot of ice in the face. Keep a lot of shooters in the cut. And I got a ride with a tug up. Give 100 racks on my brother. Pop out the check, I'ma fuck up. And I got the whole hood on gone. Look at my neck, my wrist, my pinky on froze. Stunnerman. Dip down to my toes. Still pull up in the road. Got it for a ride when I drive through the hill. All of my niggas outside for real. This shit on niggas die real. It's a lot of fake niggas, I'ma die real. I be hanging outside with gorillas. Lost my dog, wanna die with my nigga. Niggas rather be fly than real. And if the ops wanna slide, get hit up. I'm in the game for the dirty. My right hand keep a 30 clip. I done did some time with the murderers. I ain't gotta shine on purpose. Platinum every time I put out. Trap house looking like cookout. He creeping up.
Trap out looking. I've always said trap out looking like cookout, buddy. You know how that look. Now I got a cookout cup right here. I'm weak, bro. Cookout, bro. If you don't get there at the right time, my nigga, that big line could be out the damn parking lot, my nigga. No cap.
Head shot a wipe and take him. Had to creep through the night in the spaceship. We was running outside from the Jake. Now I put a lot of ice in the face. Keep a lot of shooters in the cut. And I got a ride with a tug up. Get 100 racks on my brother. Pop out the check, I'ma fuck up.
And imagine that we haven't heard Lil Wayne. I mean, Birdman, I don't really know if he's gonna go too crazy on this, but we ain't even heard Lil Wayne. And this feels like this could be a complete song by itself, my nigga, with nothing else added. That's tough.
Look at my neck, my wrist, my pinky on froze. Stunnerman, drip down to my toes.
Yeah.
Still pull up in the road.
Kept a slingshot on 80 shit. Sherwood and all my whips. Do it big, that label shit. Creative shit, but stay hooked. We lace the shit, get money, stay break a bitch. At the top of hill, another shootout with 100 mil, we weigh that shit. Chanel bag jurors be 100 or more. And I got my old hood on go. Bird call, I hit the laces and got ghosts. Rich nigga, Roberta Cavalli, marble floor.
Hey, so Birdman, they just threw him in the middle just to get him. He was. He's basically a damn buffered verse, you feel? Or he had two buffered verses to try and save you from that Birdman verse. Because that Birdman verse was not really hitting. I mean, he was on the beat, but I mean, what do we, you feel me? But what I mean by a buffer verse, Roddy Ricch had riding on this bit. And they just throw Birdman in there real quick, like, all right, let's get him in and out. Back to Roddy Ricch on the hook, and then we going to end it off with Lil Wayne. That's tough. I mean, Birdman, I don't know. First of all, Birdman is, I think he's got a new artist named Reese Youngin. I just seen it this morning when I searched on his Instagram for this music video. I saw the actual clips on there, but it was another video, this guy Reese Youngin. He's got some dope tracks, bro. I think I might be doing a reaction to one of his this weekend. A different sound, but he's tough, bro. Tough for sure, but let's keep it going.
Night in the spaceship, we was running outside from the Jake. Now I put a lot of ice in the face. Keep a lot of shooters in the cut. And I got a ride with a tug up. Gave 100 racks on my brother. Pop out the check, I'ma fuck up. And I got the whole hood on gone. Look at my neck, my wrist, my pinky on froze. Stunnerman, drip down to my toes. Still pull up in the road.
Stunnerman, bulletproof, calling that chrome, her bust down. I weigh underhand, spent a couple hundred bands. That was just for the band. Put a dirty 100 grand up in the laundry bag. Bout to pop another Zan, bout to smoke 100 grams. I'ma be who I am, you're not what I am. Lit like the light at the end of the tunnel, man. But the light just might be a train coming, man. I had to spend some money to win some
lit,
money.
Lit like the light at the end of a tunnel, man. But hold on.
Calling that chrome, her bust down. I weigh underhand, spent a couple 100 bands. That was just for the band. Put a dirty 100 grand up in the laundry bag. Bout to pop another Zan, bout to smoke 100 grams. I'ma be who I am, you're not what I am. Lit like the light at the end of the tunnel, man. But the light just might be a train coming, man. I had to spend some money to win some money. I had the roof tied down, but still had to tense up on it. We so good, I tensed up on it. Little hoe trying to inch up on me, want my bitch up on me. Rose gold look like ketchup on me. I like that type of ring with the holy matrimony. I'm red like Patrick Homie.
Red bone got lashes on me. I can't even sleep tight without a million cash inside the mattress, homie. Told Bay I'm in the booth, you gon' have to play with the pussy on FaceTime. Just found out the president I voted for was already dead, slum. Shout out a wife and take her. Had to creep through the night in a spaceship.
Hold on. The president I voted for was already dead, slime? Hold on.
I'm in the booth, you gonna have to play with the pussy on FaceTime.
Just that's gonna be one of the notable bars from this verse. I'm in the booth, you gonna have to play with that pussy on FaceTime. I'm in the booth, you gonna have to play with that pussy on FaceTime.
Patrick homie, red bone got lashes on me. I can't even sleep tight without a million cash inside the mattress, homie. Told Bay I'm in the booth, you gonna have to play with the pussy on FaceTime. Just found out the president I voted for was already dead, slum. Shout out a wife and take her. Had to creep through the night in a spaceship. Yeah. We was running outside from the Jake. Yeah. Now I put a lot of ice in the face. Yeah. Keep a lot of shooters in the cut cut. Yeah, yeah. And I got a ride with a tuck up.
Bro, this man, these niggas went too stupid on this bit. That's tough. Come on. This money is tough, my nigga. I can't lie to you. This is about to be on. I'm throwing this on at least 4 or 5 different playlists, man. Like, you got this on a little riding, a chilling, a vibing. You could throw it on a lit playlist, just, you know what I'm saying, in a like rotation. But this money is tough. I'm about to bump this mess on the way to work, my nigga. No cap, you feel me? But I like everything they did with it, except Birdman. Like I said, I mean, he was on it. I don't even know if, like, you can say he made it worse, but he didn't really make it better. You feel me? I can say that for sure. But I'm definitely ready to see if they're going to drop a visual for it. Hopefully, they don't drop the video before I get to drop this reaction. But if they do, it is what it is. It's a dope-ass track, though. But Roddy Ricch, like I said, this is a prime Roddy Ricch verse. From the hook to the verse, back to the hook. I know what you mean. Like, he was going crazy on this. Lil Wayne, I like his verse as well, but I feel like I might like Roddy Ricch a little more on this. I mean, I still like what Wayne did on here, but, and he had a pretty lengthy verse, but it sounded like a damn Roddy Ricch song, you feel me? And maybe it is a Roddy, hold on. Right here it says Stuntman Roddy Ricch featuring Lil Wayne and Birdman. I don't know, my nigga. Whatever the title of the video says, that's that's whose track it is, and that's what's going on with it, you feel me? But this money was tough either way. That's just my thoughts on it, though. I need y'all to get down there in the comments. Definitely let me know what y'all thought about this. Y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. And hey, man, we on the road to 20K subscribers, 18. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. And like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm going to keep these videos rolling out. We're going to keep getting a lit over here. Catch y'all in the next video.